Ankita Patel and welcome to my channel. So today I'll be showing you my earrings collection. I love earrings a lot. I don't know why, but that's the truth. I am a big time holder of earrings. So I won't be able to show you all of my collection. Like I have a lot, from statement ones to birthday gifts one to the ones that I wear on a daily basis. But yes, I try to show you the most and of course the beautiful ones. So what I'll be doing is I'll start off with the beautiful ones that I had received from the Instagram pages as PR for collaborations. So let's get started. So this one is a very beautiful three-layered oxidized one. Oxidized jewelries are very much in trend in these days, and of course I too love them. And also luckily hanging suit me a lot, and this dark color suits all the every colored costume, you know, it goes with everything. It goes with western, it goes with ethnic wear, everything. And my second one is this beautiful golden piece. This jiggles a lot. I love this sound. Both these pieces are from an Instagram store called Shia Jewelry. I'll be mentioning the Instagram page name on the screen over here, and also I'll give the link in the description box of each and every page, so you can just go and check out there. If you want, you can buy them, obviously. So the next one are these beautiful jhumkas. These are from an Instagram page called Apparels Ada. I love these, and also they had sent me one more, these ones. This has orange and pink beads, but they go with every color of dress. I love how typical jhumkas this is, but this is being given a very bohemian look. This has something scribbled over here, and of course these one also. So I'll also be posting pictures after each and every earring. I'll be showing so that you come to know how I had styled them. Third one I literally want to show, this came in this beautiful packing, and these are from an Instagram page called The Glitter Story. These have ghumrus, they are pink in color, pink is my favorite. They have these pink, green and blue stones, the Jardoshi work over here. This is a perfect statement piece for any of your function. You can just wear a beautiful lehenga, a beautiful dress, a beautiful sari, or you can style this with anything. This is really very beautiful. Moving on our next one, I have these beautiful tassel ones. These are oxidized, this has not turned black at all, and these beautiful pink tassels, you can see. This one is also a statement one, you can wear with anything you like. I had styled this with a beautiful one piece which was blue in color, just to contrast these pink tassels and to make them look more popped out. So yes, these are from an Instagram page called Khoobsurat by Jyoti. I'll give you the link in the description box below, of course. So the next one, these Chand Suraj Balis have to be in this list. These are very much in trend these days. I love styling them with anything and everything. This even goes beautifully with our western clothes on our day-to-day life. Very lightweight, not turning black at all. So I love them. These are from an Instagram page called Urban Rivayat. They have very beautiful collection. You can just go and check them out. So now moving on, I'll be showing you two very beautiful pieces which are handmade. I personally love handmade things a lot. These are from a page called Noortam by Ishrat Praveen. The lady's name is Ishrat Praveen, and these are very beautiful rainbow themed one with all the colors, and so they suit with each and everything. They are big enough. I'll post a picture and you'll come to know how they look. I love them a lot. I just love them a lot. And the next piece is this one. These feather earrings, they have these beautiful feathers, very pretty beads over here, and they have these in three colors, blue, yellow and pink, but I opted for pink as pink being my favorite color, and I can just style them with each and every dress out there. I am in love with these, seriously. One more handmade earring, which are glass ones, and the handmade thing is going on inside here. This looks very beautiful. I'll post a picture of even this one. I love them. They are from an Instagram page called Heartmade IND. I'll be mentioning the link in the description box below. I'm done with the PR ones, and now I'm moving on to show you the ones which I had bought from an Instagram store, that is Privy store. I'll be mentioning the link in the description box below. I was looking for shell hoops for a long period of time, but I was not able to get them, and on Club Factory and all they were showing very costly, but I found them on very less price on this Instagram store. I do not remember the price, but yes, of course they were for something 150 or something, so just check out their page and you will get to know the price. Also from the same page, along with the shell hoops, I bought these mirror studs. These are very beautiful, very big in size and very lightweight. These look amazing with any western outfit or ethnic wear or sari. You can just style them with anything. And the third one I bought from Privy store are these ghungru hoops. I was looking for them for a long period of time, and I finally got them on this page, and I just grabbed my hands on that. I have not yet worn this, but I'll surely do in any of the videos. Talking about all the beautiful ones, I think I should include this one in this list. This ones are beautiful blue bohemian type of earrings with these beautiful tassels going on. These were gifted to me from by my office friends, and they know my love for earrings, and they had just gifted me a bunch of them, and I love this the most. I had also wear this on my birthday in the evening itself, because I could not resist this. Two oxidized one, they have not yet turned. Like, I had worn this in that desi makeup look earrings. I just love the way how they are still silver and not at all turning black. And even these ones, I especially love ghungru so. Also, these were also a birthday gift from my friend, the golden ones in that. These are also very beautiful. So talking about these hoops, these are very heavy. I had bought these 5 to 6 years ago in my sister's wedding to style them on my sharara, and these are still very beautiful. I can just wear these whenever I want on my any sari or any ethnic wear, or even if I wear on a western dress, this looks good. So I love this one. So these pink oxidized ones I had bought last year to style on my organza sari. I just wore the sari with the low bun and just these earrings hanging in my ears, and they just looked beautiful. This also made a statement piece for my look that day. I loved them. Whenever I buy a new dress or a new sari for any function, I make sure that I have a matching statement piece of earrings, and if I don't have, I just go out and buy. So these I bought recently in February for a function wherein I wore a white and a blue sharara, and I wanted oxidized earrings only to make a statement piece because I didn't wear anything in my neck or anything. So I bought them, and these looked beautiful with my sharara. I'm trying to style them with a dress or something. Let's see how it goes. This one also I had bought for a sari shoot. That was a pink organza sari, and I wanted something oxidized only to match it, because I was not going to wear anything in my neck or any neck piece. So I just wanted them to be a statement ones. These are not so big, but yes, they look very beautiful and they literally enhance the sari a lot. And the last on this list has to be this one. Actually, मैंने जब ये खरीदे थे तब ये मुझे बहुत बड़े लगे थे and I love this and I love them so I have bought them कि इतने बड़े oh my god अच्छे दिखेंगे. I had bought this for Diwali on a kurti. But now when I have so much big earrings, these seem to be so small in front of them. But nevertheless, I love them. I'm going to wear them again and again. Especially what you know, I love the oxidized jewelry that doesn't turn black, or else I'm always worried about it. So I always keep going back to them and looking at them after every month or this, so that they are not turning black. And once I'm sure that no, they are not turning black at all or they're not rusting, I just go on using them. So these also have mirrors, so I can just look at them. So now I'll be showing you some of the earrings that I wear on a daily basis for my office and all. So the first one has to be the hoops over here. These are my hoops, black hoops. I have the pink one. I have the golden one. I have the white one. I have the silver one. These are silver ones. And of course, I'm not satisfied with only these sizes, so I have these very big ones also. I'm trying to find out even more in this size ki jitna bada hona ho utna mujhe lena hi hai, isse bhi zyada, usse bhi zyada. So all sizes and colors of hoops, even I'm trying to get yellow ones. And I have two more hoops. So these were also given to me by my office friend. She travels by train, so she makes sure that whenever she finds a good pair of earrings, she buys them from me. So these are very pretty pink. I love them. And these are polka dots one. So these are also very beautiful. Moving on to my very, very, very favorite earrings. These are these lips ones. I have them in two colors. These are the black ones and these are the red ones. Of course, I use them on daily basis, almost a bit heavy. They just come down over here, but I cannot resist wearing them. They just look so beautiful. I have these small jhumkas. They look very beautiful. I had bought these for something 40 rupees, but I was not sure whether this is so lightweight, and I was not sure whether this will turn black or not. I mean, I didn't want them to turn black and they did not. So whenever I wear a kurti, I just reach out to them. Itne sare hai jhumka, lekin bas I just reach out to them. I don't know why, but they look very, very, very pretty. I forgot to show you this very beautiful piece over here. How to open this? This is it. The pink tassels. How beautiful they look. Oh my god, I have not styled them yet, but I don't know even how I'm going to style them. But yes, I'll definitely find out how to wear them, because if I have them, I'm going to wear them anyhow. Yes, I'm done with all my earrings. Do let me know how much did you like my collection in the comments box. If you like this video, do like, share and subscribe to my channel, and also have a happy and safe lockdown, or maybe unlock one. Jhumka bareli wala kaano mein aisa dala, jhumka bareli wala kaano mein aisa dala, झुमके ने ले ली मेरी जान।